So today's working is focus on the shadow. About 4 or 6 is fine. The bigger the better. So now we're talking about value, how dark to make the part. And so it's questioning, looking again and again, see how dark it is and get it right. So we've done it just preliminary. And what I would suggest next is with the same again, but adjust it darker, 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 darker. Now the next thing is to pick any other area where the shadow is coming through and looking at all the time, keep an eye where you've got some of these shadows coming. So the next step is to try to figure out what the light, which is coming from underside, and it's got, it feels a bit bluish, a bit blue and water, and then it's mostly with white, but it's not pure white. So the next step to do is to try to find what that color is. And again, a few simple shots. Don't do lots of things. So looking for what that color is of the light coming this way. And it's experiment. So generally a big pool of white. Pick up a little bit of the blue. And see what it looks like. And there are some places where it's easy to see. You can see there's a pocket in this area here, right? And if you're happy with it, run that color. Keep it clean because it'll get polluted. You've got basically the sun is almost right in this corner. So we found the very dark and the very light. We haven't still haven't these the whites yet. And it may be helpful at this point to add the very of the straight white. So picking up white, pure white, and it's a tiniest bit of blue to make it a bit alive. So this is not the shadow, it's the rest of it. So it's kind of like on this side and that side. So at this right, there's no detail. We're just getting the basic feel of what's happening. And it's tempting to do a little shots of stuff early, but if you have the basic idea, the rest is now going to go by itself. So the next step then, probably I would go for one thing at a time. And I generally, the idea is keep everything moving as you change it. So this we haven't played with for the sand. So again, with a clean shot, we started with the same okay that you had, and if you look at it, it's a little bit more different than what we made. So again, you can play with that, what you want to do, how dark. So again, it's very hard to get everything with the brush, and you can get a nice sharp edge where it's going, where the boil is going, little lines here and there. Don't want to do just every now and again, just a little bit. Suddenly it has a lot more control. It's hard to do it with any other way. Thank you.